So there's a few ways to get the Xbox Elite 2 controller open, but to do it without damaging it, I've found these plastic spudgers seem to do the best. They don't really leave any marks on the rubber or anything like that at the end, and as you can see, all I'm doing is working down this side crack till the side piece just pops off a little bit. Then we can grab it with our hand, and with a little bit of gentle force, you'll see it eventually just clicks off. Bob's your auntie.